Elias all the way up top.
Top rope for Elias. Can he take out Lashley here? There's the elbow to the chest. Here's the cover by Elias. Is it enough? Hook of the leg. Got him.
No.
No, wait a minute. Rush just pulled the official out of the ring. And the official had no choice.
No, 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 no. Elias, since you so rudely cut me off when I was talking, I didn't have time to announce this, but it is a no disqualifications match. Ring the bell and start it again.
And Lashley attacking Elias from behind, and this is ridiculous. Just making up the rules as he goes along?
No, this is official misconduct. Call it what it is, Graves.
Ridiculous. Elias simply interrupted Baron Corbin before he had the opportunity to make the official announcement.
This is disturbing. Oh no, this is disgusting.
Look at the power of McIntyre.
Oh my God.
This will not end well.
A slow out of the steps.
Look at me.
Hey.
I got a surprise.
Hey, let's do this one for Braun Strowman!
Again, this match is still going on because, remember, it's no disqualification.
You're absolutely right, Michael Cole.
And look at this now. Bobby Lashley, after the behest of Drew McIntyre, taking a pace out of Braun Strowman's book. Rushing around the ring and now delivering a spear.
What a brutal homage to Braun Strowman. It's disgusting.
This is a disturbing abuse of power. And how do you stop it?
Gator roll to the center of the ring from Lashley. This is just a technicality at this point. Look at this physique.
Lashley just
one, two,
a nonchalant cover on a beaten down Elias.
Here is your winner.
Your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
This trio is made for destruction. Braun Strowman last week, Elias this week.